get you out of my, mind. I'm saying stop playing, girl, you out of line. Couldn't erase these feelings.
Hey y'all, I just decided like I need to pick up this camera and make a vlog. This vlog is gonna be a weekend vlog. I have 3 toddlers all weekend, age 2, 3, and 4. Don't play with me, nah. But today this weekend we finna have some fun. I'm finna get these kids out. We finna have fun. We finna go to the Juneteenth festival. So yeah, I'm not really gonna be recording like every little thing because I don't need my phone dying. But yeah, we at the mall right now. We finna go to a jumpity place. Then we finna go to hit Chuck E. Cheese and eat and play some games. And then wherever the world takes us after that, we gonna be there. Okay. I am a little thirsty right now. I do need to go to Target and get them some sippy cups. So yeah, this is gonna be a vlog with 3 toddlers for the weekend. It's their mama's birthday. Y'all in the comments, wish my big baby mama a happy birthday. But anywho, we finna hit these, well, we already hit these streets, honey. We in the streets right now. Nah, but I'll see y'all when we get to Target. Bye. You're driving. Woo. Go, mama. Go, put your pedal. Look. Y'all, we are currently at a play place. It's called the Bounce Place or Bounce House or something. And the kids are currently having fun. Look. They in the ball pit. Look at Nas. But they currently in there. I'm going to show you where Nayeli is. Nayeli is in there. You see her with the little puff ball. She coming out. But this place is so cute, y'all. I'm just a little nervous because I don't want my little babies getting hurt. Look, it's like a little play place. See? They got slides over there. Ooh. Ooh. I got my big son here. Go big baby, go big baby, go big. Oh, look at that. That boy falling all over the place. Go big baby, go big baby. Go Nayeli, go now, you can do it. Go mama, go mama. Go mama, go mama. Yay! Woo! You wanna go down the slide? Right here? Hey girl, what you doing? You better be careful, big baby. So silly. Nas is not playing. Like, is on the rack. Look at him. Oh, girl, he is all over the place. Wild in here. Look at them. He wants to come in here. I feel so bad. Y'all, now we at Chuck E. Cheese. Like, Chuck E. Cheese didn't change so much. They got a whole trampoline thing in there. It costs $15 though a kid. And they don't even have the stage no more with the, like, you know, the band and all that. They got a whole computer screen. I mean, TV screen. Y'all, TV is taking over the world. Like, they should have kept the little people there. I think it was because the kids were scared. Because I know my kids were scared of them, and I probably was too. Shoot. But yeah, we here. We got us some pizza and meatballs. We just, you know, I'm just trying to let the kids have fun and be kids, y'all. Y'all see them over there? They don't know what to do. Look at big baby. Nas, he fell asleep, and I'm gonna let him sleep for a minute before I wake him up because he be cranky. But they got that trampoline over there. That's cute. Nayeli! Nayeli! What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, you have to you go ask Brubra because he has the wristband. And that's another thing. Like, now it's like a, you can get an unlimited, like, play for like 70 minutes. For $30, that's not bad. But I did pay, shit, I spent $93 here. I don't know on what, maybe there's pizza and drinks, but honey, it's okay. But y'all, I can't wait to go to Juneteenth. Tomorrow's gonna be very fun. Very fun. And then they got these. You know how they used to like bring the food to you? They don't even do that no more. You gotta go get the food. Like, that's hella, ugh. Hey y'all, today is Sotco Day. And I am starting a vlog. I'm gonna be doing a two part. Why can I not talk? I'm gonna be doing a two part vlog. So yesterday, well, weekend vlog. Yesterday I went to when I be looking outside, I be watching my surroundings. I don't know when a crackhead finna pull up. No, I'm just playing. But y'all, I'm on my way to the Juneteenth festival. Y'all know I can't wait. Can't wait to eat. Can't wait to do things with these kids. Let them ride some ponies. Let them see some animals. Get on some rides. And guess who is playing? Y'all know I'm supposed to be. Y'all know I'm supposed to be born in the 60s or 70s. Because y'all, I love me some Whispers. And they is playing. So that's why I'm really going. Because I'm pretty cute. Y'all, now we waiting on the train. We made it to the train station, or train, what is this? Train Island. We're gonna call this the Train Island because it's in the middle of a highway. So, yeah. Say hey, y'all.
Hello, damn.
Hey, y'all.
Damn, bro.
Look at that. You ready for today, big baby? You ready for today? Are you gonna have fun?
Huh?
Are you gonna have fun?
Yeah.
Are you gonna have fun?
Yeah.
Look at my baby's fit. Yeah, look at your outfit. Go. Look at my outfit. Ooh. Oh, here comes. Y'all, and we're lucky we got some nice weather today, because usually it's not like this. And it's hot. It's 70 degrees, but it's hot.
Look at that.
Huh? Oh, that's tight. But yeah, anyways. So yeah, I'm excited. I'm super happy we get to go to Juneteenth. You know, it's gonna be some good food, good music, a lot of stuff to do for the kids. I pray the Lord that the kids don't be acting up, because honey, we'll be leaving. Yeah, we'll be leaving. The only difficult thing about like having all the kids, it's the diaper changing. Yep. The diaper changing is a lie. I'd be like, no. Yes. You gotta go. Baby like, yep. But anywho, we are on our way. So we'll catch y'all when I'm finna go pick up my nephew and my two nieces. So we'll catch y'all when we go pick them up, and we'll be at the distribution. Alright, bye. Y'all, one more thing. Y'all, my 13-year-old, I'd be scared to leave him at home by himself, because I don't know if he's gonna be going somewhere or anything. So he never really wants to come with me, like, I don't know, I think it's like a being around a lot of people type thing, but he ain't too shy to be around his friends and all them other kids. But I don't know, but I just hope he don't go anywhere. He said he wasn't. Like, without asking, like, I'm not keeping him trapped in the house or nothing, but it's just like, ask me and tell me where you're at, like, you know, like, it's just a simple thing. Like, I don't care if my kids go out to the mall, go hang out with their friends somewhere at the park. Like, I don't think my kids, they're not going to be into nothing, like, too extravagant. You know what I mean? But, like, I don't care if you go hang out with the girlfriend or nothing like that. You just got to tell me, baby. Just tell me. Because, like, y'all, that video was hard to put out, because, like, I really showed y'all my true emotions. Like, I was, like, you don't even understand how I felt at that very moment. It's like my 13-year-old came home at 11 o'clock. I called the police. I filed a police report and everything. They were searching for him. Like, I'm not going to play about my son.
You collect it.
Not playing about him. So it just, like, really got to me. Like, I cried. Like, I was crying. He was like, when I seen him, he's like, dang, Mom, I never seen you cry like that before. And I'm like, I ain't never felt like that before. Like, I really felt like something happened to my child. Because I'm like, hell no. Like, my kid knows that it's hella late right now. It's been dark for hella long. And you know it gets dark at 9 o'clock. So it's like, he had to know, like, it was late. So, and it's like, you could have, any restaurant, any person, like, you could have stopped and, like, talked, like, called me, like, y'all, I don't never want to feel like that again. Like, I want to know where my kids are at all times. Like, even when they're adults, like, baby, share your location, because people are crazy out here. Like, y'all, people are just crazy, and I can't imagine anything happening to my babies. Like, I wouldn't even want to, like, I'll be going in a depressed state, like, for real. Really, really. So it just was, like, a very big scare. Like, you scared the shit out of me, like. It was to a point where I had to call the police. I never really had to call the police. Like, he got home at like 9 something before, but I tell him all the time, once it hits that 10 o'clock mark, oh baby, I'm calling them popo. Calling them popo. Like, now we on the bus. I got all these kids with me. I got my nieces. Hello. not so funny. They're awkward. Look, then I got these two over here. Got these two babies over here. We on the bus. He was eating donut. Don't mind his face. Y'all, we made it. Y'all, we didn't got done. I didn't get to record because Nas, he cries for my phone like this. He killed my phone. It's at 2% right now. But y'all, we really couldn't even do anything. We got some ribs, chicken, mac and cheese, and baked beans. Honey, you know, I'm picky when it comes to food. It wasn't all that. But now we are on our way home. I stopped by the store to cook some. And that was it. But yeah, he won my phone, so I can't record. See? He won my phone. My phone on 2%, so we didn't get to do anything today because everybody was crying. It was very crowded. Like, it was so many people. All we did, we watched Yolanda. Sorry, y'all. I had to look around.
I can't get you out of my mind. I'm saying stop.